What's better than an outrageous goal fail? One with many layers. Okay, there are so many things happening in this one, so we are just gonna break it down for you guys. First, we have the actual goal. The sequence begins as the keeper is megged on the shot. At first, the ball isn't going in, but it spins strangely off the post and crosses the line while the keeper scrambles and trips over the net, trying in vain to clear it. It's just brutal. Next, we have the goal scorer. Once he sees the ball hit the post, he throws his hands on his head in disbelief. But don't worry, bud. This ends well for you. Then there's the fella closest to the camera, just laughing hysterically at the mayhem. We are all that guy.